Hi everyone, happy end of isolation pretty much. And also guys, I got a haircut. Hi Fringe. I'm gonna go get it trimmed next week because it's a little bit too long. But I'm getting it trimmed, but I'm obsessed with it and I think this is kind of like my new look. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a very long time. I just woke up and it's Father's Day and I'm just getting ready for Father's Day breakfast. Yes, I just thought I should really make a vlog or some sort of video to actually just make a video because I was supposed to make a quarantine vlog when Corona happened. And obviously no motivation there, but anyway, it is September. But yeah, and also you probably see this is like a different space. My sister and I moved out together. We just moved a couple doors down to a nice old building. It's still a new farm. It's beautiful, absolutely love it. I'll just take you along my day because I just thought I feel like making a vlog and I should. So this is the mirror. I'm going to paint a little bit golder because right now it's too champagne and I need a little bit more golder. So here we go. Done! Made it more gold! Hi! I had a massive emotional breakdown this morning. But I crushed it. I got through it. And I've actually made like a breakthrough in my life. Like, I really noticed that. Like, right now I just ended up making a bunch of changes. And I did a bunch of things. I'm really, really proud of myself. And I think my life's gonna start to change now for how I actually want it. Hopefully some things change for the better. And then I didn't touch my phone for a while and it came up on 11/11 and I just started crying again because I know I'm on the right path and I know I'm protected now. And I was meant to have that breakdown and that was all meant to happen, so yeah. Yes. I'm really heavy breathing because I just wanted my second walk for the day. Cute. I'm just about to have a shower because I have work, but I have to do some work on my computer. Feeling good. Now I'm gonna go listen to music. You see my plant there thriving, absolutely thriving in a glory with all my books. Gorgeous. Just like so shaggy and the way I actually want it to lay most of the time, but it looks so cool. Cute. I just made my bed. She's looking cute. I have headshots this morning, so I gotta go get ready for that, go do my makeup, and then I gotta go to the chiropractor, get my back up.
Oh girl, don't you stop, say you're my girl, and I won't stop it until you're my girl, and you can't stop that until you're my girl, and I can't find out what you want, what you got, I got that honey pie, come at it.
Bring your own fork, girl, you know I don't provide it.
Oh girl, don't you stop taking it.
Honey, honey, honey pie. Ooh.
that we did. But yeah, it was so good. She was beautiful. The shots were stunning. I was so impressed. But I'm just in New Farm Park right now. Then I'm about to go to a chiropractor, and I don't know what I'll do for the rest of the day. So, see me do. Miss my chiropractor appointment because I got a flat tire. So, I ended up changing my appointment to 4:30 this afternoon, and I just went to swap because I was like, I need to get rid of these clothes, some of these clothes, and I paid like $200 with it. So. But then I also got some really, really cool stuff. And one is this beautiful silk shirt, because I'm getting really into wearing like really oversized silk, like men's silk shirts with like a little cute, tiny little dress underneath. Like something simple, just to spice it up and look like not like boring. So it's like this beautiful light blue, almost like a mint color. And then I also got this beautiful London lilac scarf that I think would look cute as a top, even like cute, right? Or even like in my hair or something. I got this other silk men's shirt, which is like huge, and I thought this would look so cute with like a little like shift, like the My Realization Pass silk shift black dress with this shirt over the top. So I'm gonna go home, unpack everything, heat up my chicken, because you know I prepare all my food now, so I can be healthier and force myself to make something that's already there, and because I'm lazy, that I just know that I'll actually eat it because it's already done. All I need to do is heat it up. Mom called me to let me know that Beautiful Love Stories is closing down. So I went there and bought so fucking much. So I'll give you a bit of a haul of what I got. So I got this beautiful, it's actually stunning on, just full lace bralette. This bra, and it was just like actually so supportive and just comfortable that I thought it would be a really, really good like just basic t-shirt bra. Nice material. And I got this beautiful, absolutely, I'm actually obsessed with this. I think this is like one of my favorite buys. Peach and lilac bralette. It's very 40s vibes. And then I got this beautiful green and lilac striped bralette, which I think is really, really nice. It's really, really pretty. Love it. And I got this other really, really great black bralette. The reason why I got this one was also, again, it's more like a t-shirt bra. It was very, very supportive, super comfortable to wear. Like, it feels really sturdy, even though it's like lacy. And then I got this beautiful nightie that I'll probably wear like going to the beach or like Noosa or Byron. I can't go to Byron right now. Down at the Gold Coast, like staying there for a weekend. Has like this beautiful detail on the top. And then it's just like a full length peachy sort of. Majority of the bras were like $20 and under. The dress was literally like $30. I think she told me I saved about $500. Girl, don't you stop, say you're my girl, and I won't stop it until you're my girl, and you can't stop it until you're my girl, and I can't find out what you want, say you're my girl, and I won't stop it until you're my girl, and you can't stop it until you're my girl. Oh, girl, don't you stop taking it. Love watching my mother's eating chicken. Have my lunch.
I'm sorry. I look shocking. Don't mind me. I realized when I put my hair up in a bun like this, my fringe like is kind of gross. I look like a boy. But no, what I was gonna say was I'm just gonna finish this video here. And I don't know, this was like a live update, a week vlog. I don't even know, because I was like on and off vlogging for like about a week and a half. I hope this is enjoyable. I don't even know what I filmed. I don't even know what the footage is, to be honest. So I'm just gonna make an edit and make it somehow entertaining.
Bye.